How do you want to wear it today?
Children.
Meet new friends.
Our most valuable resource.
Clap your hands!
In a rapidly changing world, how are we preparing them for the future?
Our kids are going to have to work with knowledge that hasn't been discovered yet, on technologies that haven't been invented yet.
How can schools today help students of all backgrounds meet the challenges of tomorrow?
Inequality in the United States is our Achilles heel.
We want a world where, regardless of where you are born, you have got an equal shot.
Can science help us find a way to give all children an equal shot?
What do you think? You look like an astronaut, maybe?
We shouldn't be asking kids to beat the odds. We should be using science to change the odds.
Vortex?
Today's researchers are peering into the brain, trying to unlock the secrets of how children learn.
Reading is not a skill that the brain is wired to do.
What does it say?
Autumn?
Yes.
We're trying to get to the point where I can say that this is the magic that will really help enhance school performance.
So we might rethink the word reflection.
Can their discoveries help educators transform our schools?
I want to smell it, I want to taste it, I want to know how it looks.
It is possible to change the brains of children in ways that can level the playing field.
How many people saw the growth?
Individual children who think differently, who learn differently, or on different paths can now get the thing that works best for them.
That's why.
The stakes could not be higher.
Public education, K-12, is not a terminal degree. It's the beginning of the rest of your life.
Ready, set, go.
School of the Future, right now on Nova.